Sweaty Versetti, let's go.
Yeah, I was gonna say the missions on here are fun as shit, and like little cutscenes are dope, so.
Straight Scarface. Yep, see?
Yeah.
Breaks.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion.
Background,
15 years.
This is like the HD version too, huh? That's not the old school one.
Yeah, this is I downloaded this on the PlayStation Network.
Yeah, they did like the definitive edition for this.
Yeah, that's what I see. Yeah,
that's what I see. Harry and Lee are dead. Better be kidding me, Tommy.
I know, right? I literally just got it today.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I
want to mail you some mail parts. Let's go.
If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already.
But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you have.
Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
I'm trying to touch. What's up, shorty? What's up? Oh, back up, Lacey. Fuck.
Your time is up.
This motherfucker.
Bro, oh, she is violent, bro. I'm getting beat up by a chicken and onesie. Oh. Look at that.
I'll sit on the rag, bro. Sit back a little bit, too. Yeah, sit back that far, but. Ain't that shit lit, though?
Meow.
Yeah.
This is crazy. This game's, like, so, like...
Oh, bro, I was riding on this dirt bike, and literally nothing could knock me off. I kept trying to go off jumps, and I just kept, like, I would run into this car, and I would push this car out of the way with my dirt bike. It was like, the physics aren't there yet, but I love it. There's, like, there's so many jumps everywhere.
This is dope.
Right?
There it is, right there.
You're a streamer now, bro.
Are you ready?
I was going off that one earlier, yeah. That one, yeah.
Evil Benevil.
I kept trying to do, like, if you get a car, you can do, like, a perfect kickflip onto this next street. Bro, literally, I did the perfect backflip right before you got here. Now I'm glad that I record all this stuff, so now...
I'm on fire. I have chlamydia. Oh, you know about this? Watch this, bro. Bet you don't know about this. Bet you don't know nothing about this.
Maybe, I don't know where I should put it. Maybe you should put it down there, because I hate, like, covering stuff up.
Look.
You in jail?
I'm not looking for the jail.
Yes, you are.
No, well, hold on.
A shooting range?
Nope. Where is it? I got you. You're gonna laugh. Right away. Locker room. In the showers. Where is it?
Go play with the trash.
What are you looking for?
Can I tell you?
I hear something. Ain't no liquids or nothing on the desk.
Is it the police? I think it's the police station. I know what's in here. And if people were streaming right now, if they were watching, they'd tell me where it's at. But I want it to be a surprise for you. I've got a clear shot. Oh, yeah, the police are shooting me.
Yeah, because you're intruded with a fucking baton.
You're fine. Ah! Ah! Nope, yeah. Nope, zigzag, let's go.
Oh, you're dead, dude. I'm dead.
Don't hit me.
Oh, there you go. Oh, there you go. Nice. You too, Chico?
I'm trying to.
This is not the same thing, dude. Not the same coding, but yeah. Down, right, left, up, down, right,
I know,
left,
it's like arm and arm and arm and arm, but not it, bro. I'm old. But if you go into the, I think it's the hospital or the police department, and if you go in the showers, there's a gigantic double-sided purple dildo. You can beat the shit out of people.
This shit just reminds me of literally, like,
oh my god.
This game reminds me of Encore. Eminem's album. Just literally the same time, really, like that, like, or like Devil's Night.
Yeah.
Like right when Devil's Night came out, that's when this came out. Ain't this shit lit though? We could do this shit every day.
Must die though. R1 RT. Yep, there it is. Weapons chief. R1 RT.
Hey, yeah, that's smart.
Shit! No!
Damn.
R1 R2.
Let's go. Okay, keep going. Let's see what you can do.
Tommy Vercetti is an innocent man.
This is a little shame right here.
R1 R2. Left down, right up. Top.
Hey, wait, let me see something. Let's stop. Just pause it for a second. Pause it, guys. It's only gonna take a half second.
I know what you said.
What? I was just gonna say it. I think that's the only way, the only place that shit doesn't really pop up that much. From the bottom, but I'm not sure how where people do it. Like, usually people do it like upper left. That looks cool, but obviously, like, the shit that pops up, you can't really see. I hate when it blocks it, but I think I like it. I don't know. Let's try right here for a second.
Yeah, I can't do upper right because that's like your health bar.
No, that's on your right side.
Yeah, upper right. That's like
where. Yeah, no, but also there's like the, but like when you do the cheat code, I want to be able to see the cheat code activated. It seems kind of cool. So. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. But right in the room. Let's see.
Who needs tanning? Got this.
I don't know what that shit means, but damn it.
Oh.
I don't know if I like it down there.
Aggravated anusing.
Looks gross all the way down, like, at the bottom. See that? You see how it's, like, literally at the line of it?
Yeah.
It looks so fucking gross. I hate it.
That's how it's supposed to be. Like, if you were to go back in the game, that's what
you... No, you see how there's a little bit of space. Yeah. That's... Oh, okay. That it just looks so gross when it's, like that. Looks
I
fucking...
I think it's normal.
I don't know, it just looks weird. I hate it, but this is more than I hate in my life. It could be that big, but I kind of like the wide version.
I like the wide version too. That seems... That's like what I usually see.
Yeah, like you... Like, you're being Sinat.
Yeah, right.
You got unspoken, unfucking jizz.
The chopper. I forgot I even had to change my weapon, bro. Damn, this game is gone.
Dumper.
There it is, Gatling gun. Let's go. Everyone's about to die. Let's go. Wasted on you. I wish life was like this.
Bro, I know. I wish I could fucking ride a motorcycle like that and then never fall off.
I wish I could shoot a Gatling gun at someone and die and then come back in the hospital like nothing happened.
Yeah. And like, literally, like, we would get... Like, just fade in and just keep killing each other.
Dude! Okay, I don't want to claim racism, but this motherfucker's fast as shit.
Jeez, he is quick.
That's OJ right there, getting away with the Bronco. That's
Michael Johnson.
Dude!
Jeez! Oh my god, he's already...
You gotta go.
Bro.
I saw a weapon.
You should take his shoes.
Say something. Say something.
Oh, creepy.
I'll show you, creepy lady. Alrighty. What if I could pick up a bitch on a moped? You can't have shit around here, man. I feel like Macklemore right now. Come on, you know you want it? You ever seen a bro on a moped? What's up, shorty? Hop on. Is it the music? Hop on, baby. Take you for a ride. Wow, you're damn. Stuck up.
What? Is that Tiana Trump?
It's Tiana dead.
Donald Trump's daughter. What did I think of Donald Trump's daughter? Ivanka Trump, that's what I meant to say.
Donald
Trump! Tiana Trump!
I mean, he treats them the same. I mean,
how many girls have the last name Trump? not many besides the Don, his actual daughter.
The Don and the porn star.
Bro, don't this shit look like a fucking actual streamer shit? Like, the background? What's he...
I'm feeling pink. Looks like this is where Jeffrey Dahmer shops, bro.
There we go.
Get your hammer.
That's Vice City's color.
You got a hammer. Dark bike.
Get a hammer.
Dark bike.
Are you gonna do the story mode at all?
Oh yeah.
Bro, I just figured out a new segment. We just do a whole stream just fucking around. Like, we both take turns fucking around in the game and, like, drink.
Okay. Every time you get wasted, you gotta get wasted.
That's fucking funny. Yeah, we gotta, like, whoever gets more stars, like, we gotta get, like, a point system. Like, whoever gets more stars.
Yeah, just trying to get the 6 stars and see how long you can last through.
Yeah.
I have been sitting in this chair all night.
I love how it looks like he's fucking some, like, off-brand rock star thing now, because it's, like, remastered.
These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off.
It's, you got better hands than San Andreas.
I did not.
The movie,
yeah. Yeah.
Okay, now,
so I've seen San Andreas has, like, the...
GG, it's good to see back.
What do they call it? Re...
I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
The Defiant Edition, I think is what they call it?
No, Definitive.
Yeah, Definitive Edition.
That's what it is.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's players are going to be there, okay?
Ken Rosenberg, I need another chair right here. But
there's no way
that
I'm going out there, sticking my head out the door. No way,
I told you,
but it also seems like I'm so, like, sunburned and you're so pale, it looks like the camera's fucked up.
Turn the contrast up, bro.
No, I'm still saying, you'll get whiter and I'll get whiter, but you'll get real white. Thanks, bro.
That's fucked up. But it also looks kind of blurry.
Or blurry.
Mouth pussy, so.
I definitely rock the shirt.
Oh, dude, that's a good Halloween thing.
Tommy, BB Tommy Rashay.
Yeah. And then you just abuse people.
I can do that. That's not even like a.
But I just want to see what this story is, because, like... Because obviously, Grand Theft Auto 3 had, like, no story at all. Like, you were looking at it, like, from a helicopter. Like, you couldn't even do this. Like, you were from a helicopter.
even the map difference, bro. Just like,
I forgot that. Like, they didn't even, like, you didn't even get to choose what he... War, he just came out something different.
That's why San Andreas is like the greatest game ever made.
Bro, yeah, that's literally like. Where is it at? Yeah,
I'll never forget being like. What was that, 2003? And like, when we
Bro,
used
I
to get.
All the, yeah, I got all the fucking
classes. We used to get Game Informers, the magazine from GameStop. And there was like 10 pages of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Like,
oh, yeah. It's like. I'm about to buy a capture card so I can play all these ones, like, in stream. Like, if you say, like, Kingdom Hearts, Final Fantasy, Dragon Ball Z, Budokai, like, Need for Speed Most Wanted, like, Simpsons Road Rage, Destroy All Humans, Final Fantasy X-2, Sly Bandicoot 2, Simpsons Game, Vice City, Tony Hawk Underground 2.
If you find a way to stream on TikTok too, as long as you throw on San Andreas, it'll get some views, bro. For sure.
Oh, bro.
And
yeah,
Kingdom Hearts.
What you mean, how was it?
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being.
I don't know if it's the same with Barry.
I thought the same thing earlier.
He's like, hey, Paul, what was it doing? This whole person's like, what the fuck is up with this guy? Bizarre.
It's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved.
It's all reminded of just
Encore. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes! Caramia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with her. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrupp, rising silicone star, Candy Sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba star titan, DJ, Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
It's like the 80s version of Shadow Shark.
I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with nothing. Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong? Exactly. Let me tell you.
And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Swartz.
Something fell before I did that.
The nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's a step for a triumph. I can only apologize.
Well, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Ooh, let's go, Cheetah.
And I'll tell you,
I'll be pilot.
Comes around my way, his past.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Oh, not so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I'll let you make up your own minds on that one. The music just can't
away.
Stop. Or wild stop. Pirate radio forever.
Hey, oh, oh.
Everybody, if you got what it takes, cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these. Yeah, yo, this is a super rocking Mr. Magic on the microphone in a class by itself. You can't stop us, you can't find us, but it's definitely pirate radio as we kick it with Curtis Blow.
Center bus breaks on the car.
See you around, handsome.
Craig, sit back a little bit.
I'm sure you will.
Sure you will.
You're blowing up the screen with your white face.
Just imagine if I was Arabian.
Did you shoot a lift up?
Yeah.
You're a fucking streamer now, bro.
You totally missed the joke.
Was it a joke?
You said you're blowing up the screen with your white face. I said, imagine if I was Arabian. Not even a giggle? Okay.
You ever heard of low-hanging fruit?
I have low-hanging fruit in my pantry.
So you've heard of it?
Yeah, I heard it.
You know what it means. You know what you did.
I know what I did. See what I did right there?
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Yeah. If I'm trying to go find 20 ounces of coke and tell me to take it easy, wait till I get there. Smell this eucalyptus? Cause you can lick this. We do it, this brother. This is a stream right here.
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Pope.
Oh, actually.
Kent Pope, mate.
Right here,
yeah, I'm the governor, man. They all sort things out. No, I mean, I'll show you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You lost, honey.
Wait. It's like Trevor Roberts.
Ken Paul, I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg.
I'm done.
He's got a little bit smaller eyebrows than Trevor.
Oh,
but
that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend the innocent man.
He's got these eyebrows like the sniper.
I know.
It's another drink, brother.
I love how long ago.
Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drug fight? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals at the kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive.
He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. At your place?
You could go and check him out.
I will.
I'm like, legitly hot.
I'll be seeing you around.
I'm about to apply. Apply what?
That's right, go walk away, you mug. I know you spark out.
Apply pressure.
Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Gash.
For
baby box.
It's me, Mr. Magic.
You gotta put some cool radio stuff on. Put some stuff on the radio.
Catch me. You can't find me.
This is cool. No, but for real. You gotta put on like what they call like NWA. Like, what do you mean they?
They're like NWA, like ne'er dwellers with attitude. Like just so PC is.
If you can't wear a spandex
jumpsuit, what can you do? There you go. Yeah.
I love. There was one. What's like the there's a dirty radio station here.
It's called K-Chat.
Yeah, that was so funny. She's like, I had sex with my cousin. I don't care.
Look, it's the dude in Ratatouille.
Hey, what you looking at?
Remy?
Better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, I hit the high kick. That didn't move. Do I have grenades and shit?
Yeah, you didn't give me all the stuff in your house. Give me those two things.
Police just rolled by as I'm Gatling gunning his face and then just rolled by him.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should
you
make
the whole
real package
of my truck.
You want some too?
Sit in my desk.
Hey, chill.
Oh, hell yeah.
I want what you want, brother. Yeah. And what's that? Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced Ali. Accidents happen. Get lost. Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass.
The folding of the filter.
The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Dude, I got a Gatling gun.
Tommy, what are you doing?
This way.
What's the one that's called where it's like all three of them where you can like be like the biker? Is that four?
It's five.
No, five is the one now that we're doing, like the one we're just playing.
Yeah.
The biker. Remember the biker one?
Oh, four. And it's like Liberty City Stories.
Yeah, that's
like the.
You could be like Tommy or whatever his name was.
Well, there's Trevor, Michael, and
no, that's in five.
Yeah.
In four, there's like you could like or like the other ones where you could be like the biker,
and then like the Costa Rican dude, the Puerto Rican dude.
I think so.
Yeah. It's like Liberty City Stories. It's GTA 4,
yeah.
Liberty City Stories.
But also, but I just love being like the fucking biker dude, like that that fucking buggy.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. Hey, man. You can dance if you want.
You can leave your friend behind. Leave your friend behind. That little friend behind. Yeah. Crashing the Lambo like no business. And this next record is automatic. Look what you're doing to me. I'm a dilly at your will. All of my defenses down. Did you do like a limited money cheat?
No.
Well then do it.
This is my city.
I know.
San Andreas, I can do them all, but I play this game sometimes in my dad's ball sack.
2 days ago?
Yeah.
The physics of Forza are way better.
Barely.
I don't know how people use these little rolling trays. These fucking suck. Like, it's like... like, it might as well be in fucking... the drift car shirt and all that shit.
Oh, good.
And some...
Did I remember we're trying to roll up in Gavin's STI when you'd be driving? He's like hitting gas and boosting.
Bro, David's new STI, literally... I was like, he drove me there to get my car. And I was like trying to talk on the phone and he was just like, bah, 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 like all the way down the freeway, so I couldn't hear anything. So I'm like trying to talk to my like Geico people as I'm about to go get my car on the freeway and I couldn't hear shit. I'm like shaking everywhere, like, just like bouncing on it. She's just like, no, I did it better, but yeah.
Okay.
Bro, you know we have to listen to 10-minute podcast.
Oh yeah.
Cause that shit's like literally. There's an episode I want to show you because it's just like it's so fucking funny. Go to the little RC car one over there. Like the little thing that over that way. The RC car, the little planes.
You can't even drive anywhere.
He's
gonna try to get me.
Sorry, buddy.
So lost and ill at ease with his father, son, and mother nature. I hope he finds what he needs.
And I need to take a commercial break. Yes, good luck.
Get sent home.
Yes, I hope
he
finds
what
he
needs.
And I sincerely hope
he will
take a bath. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat.
And it would just still look like that. It's still like just perfect.
Fucking flying. Imagine driving your fucking little moped in Miami and you're just
imagine dragging my nuts across your face. Oh, bro, go down there. Go down there. I forget about the fucking port down there. Like, if you go to the right. Like, down there. There's, like, bus down there, I think. Or and there's also nice cars in there, too.
Can you swim in this one?
No. You can't even swim in San Andreas, I don't think.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't. In San Andreas?
Yeah, there's water and stuff like that from swimming.
Okay, maybe, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's true, yeah. I remember having some dude that...
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? Sound kind of different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Firing range, helipad, an exotic petting zoo. When your kids come to visit, you're successful. Start defining your lifestyle.
But that's not funny. Pretty bad, bro.
Thank God.
Let's do it. Bro. It said internet supply quality is not sufficient enough to support broadcast gameplay.
Well, it still is. Wait, yeah, obviously.
There we go. Same.
It's just, it's because there's so many walls between the Wi-Fi. Like, if the Wi-Fi is at the front the TV. It used to be, like, right here, and I used to love it because it was so fast. And then as soon as I moved it up there, it's like... That fucking light fell on it. Did you see it?
I heard it and I was like,
You didn't do anything about it.
I'm streaming.
You're right. Get that money, Cooper. Cooper brains. Look, that's what I'm talking about. Like, do you, like, you push cars out of the way and you do like 360s, but you don't fall off. Do a fucking kickflip off that one.
A barrel roll? Kickflip?
Yeah. No, I mean like with a car.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Yeah, do a barrel roll. I like to play it up
just
there.
Just jump off. Out. Hey.
Hey, you got to this fucking street. I love it. I love how I got, oh, okay, you got some because I got most of the fucking stunt rewards from that thing, but you got it all the way to the street, so.
Let's see if I can hit this one. This shit's hella hard. I'm never doing this.
That's what I was fucking wondering. You have to come around the corner. You have to, like, no. Oh, no,
if you have the fastest bike, you can hit it.
No, but still, it's even better if, like, you go in there and there's no one come around the corner. And you can, there you go.
If you have the fastest bike, you can accelerate hella fast.
Yeah, well, that's a little bit easier because all you have to do is just take a couple turns. But if you do it the other way, you can just like get a bunch of speed.
You can get lined up.
Which you can't. I love how everyone's, I love how the cars go.
Everyone's trying to get to the club, bro.
Go.
Hey, the cop pulled up right in the way. Oh, get out the way, bro.
Bro, I'm telling you. You're sitting there so people are appearing. Like, if you're driving up with them, they're not going to appear. They're going to...
I got this.
Oh, there we go. Nice. Break a little bit. Even that, there you go.
I'm right in the tree.
A little bounce off. Nice.
Nope.
Hey, way to fucking not get hurt. Damn. What's
up, bro?
You got nerve, mister. Awesome. You got nerve, mister. Is that Tommy saying that?
No, I definitely
don't. Yes, it is. Wait, is it? Why wouldn't it be?
Oh shit, alright, he's like... Oh, give me the control for 2 seconds.
What's up, nigga? Fucking kill me. Suicide by cop. Let's do this. Come here. Come here.
We're streaming. You can't say the N-word.
Did I?
Yeah.
Fuck. We're in trouble.
It just blacks out. It's canceled.
Thank you.